like.
Yeah, top of the sport.
I was in the prime of my life.
You know, I was in
prime. He was in peak physical condition.
Not only was I popular.
You know, I was tough shit.
I was popular, the prime of my life.
With a squeaky voice.
You really have gone downhill.
Hey, Cris, I was in the best shape of my life.
But at least I tied my head. I was.
Obviously, with the squeaky voice.
So I would walk around the house and I'd be. You know. And Cris was like, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm getting tough. You know, I was hitting myself.
Jason, I'll get all this stuff."
So Cris is like, "Oh, so I might be tough."
No, you tell me, hit me. I think it won't hurt. Hit me.
Oh yeah, that's right. I said, "Hit me." So I pick up my shirt and said, "Hit me as hard as you can." And she comes up. Hard. I was like, "Hard, god dang it, as hard as you can." She goes, you know, she's a girl. She's 10 years old.
She's puny. She's puny.
She's applesauce. So she says, "Hit me as hard as you can, as hard as you can."
Oh.
Ben
well, hell, I'm in eighth grade. I'm picking up weights and shit.
So. Okay, I hit you.
So I started. Right in the stomach, right here. Bam, she goes. She's like.
We need the magic words there.
Man, she's like for like a good 10 seconds. She couldn't breathe.
Oh my God. She's like. What? And you thought what?
I thought you died. I thought I killed you.
I killed her.
I killed her.
Famous words are meant. I killed her.
I did. I thought I killed her because she's like, she's making all these weird noises. She scared the hell out of me.
And what
I looked at her stomach.
Don't tell mom. Don't tell mom. Yeah.
I looked at her stomach and she had a red spot this big. She had a red spot.
Don't tell mom.
So mom comes.
My dad, I don't know what it does or what, but all our lives growing up, if you had a stomach ache, he would, I don't know what it
butter?
Did, but he would get shortening and salt in his stomach. Whatever. I don't know what that was supposed to do, but.
It made it shiny.
A red glow.
Covered up the red.
It's all white. Yeah. See? That's why he was crying. Like he said, I went. And then, of course, there comes the scream of crying. And so I go.
She's like, all of a sudden, she gets her breath back, and then. Well, anyway, Dad comes running up. Que chingas pasatis, crack. You know, Dad. She told me.
She just got hurt, but she couldn't
so she said, yeah, Dad. You know, she's crying, but she did still. She, thank God she backed me up and kicked my ass. So, anyway.
So I owe you one. Hey, dude. Right. I know how to do it this time. I can't wait for this.
She was like, but she had a big old red spot. I mean, big old red spot.
She still has that.
Well, she asked for it. She asked for it. She
even
said,
if she did,
she said, hit me. Hit me as hard as you can.
She was only 10 years old.
I know, man.
Like I
don't know.
Hey, man, she still has it.
I'm a football player. I'm in the prime of my life.